What's going on? My name is Rohit and welcome to Helping Idiot. In this video, I'm gonna explain what is driver and how to download those drivers. Well, first of all, what is driver? Driver is a small software program that allows a hardware device to communicate with your computer system. That means driver plays a connection role between A and B point, where A is computer and B is hardware. Alright guys, now let's go to google.com. Okay, type here download drivers for, if you're using HP then type HP, if you're using Dell then type Dell, VAIO then VAIO, or Acer then Acer, whichever your product is, you have to type to that product name. So I'll type HP, I'm using HP, so I'll type HP. Okay. Now normally you get first link or second link, HP support and drivers, they normally give support and drivers. You click support and drivers, like VAIO support and drivers or Dell support and drivers. Okay, all right. When you click this link, you will go to this page, that is support and drivers page. If you click your Sony, then you get this page. Now Dell, then you'll get this page, and Acer, then this page. So you have to enter your product key or model number here. I think you will get this number on your laptop. You check on your laptop, you'll get that number. Okay, I'll put my model number. Your product number or model number, here you have to enter. You can see here, type your model number in Dell. You have to enter your number and serial number or model number you have to type. Okay, once you enter that number, click on search button. So you can see your model number here, or product name, or whatever your number. It's a PC drivers and download here. You can download those drivers here. So now in this page, you have to select your system, operating system. If you're using 32 bit and you have to select 32 or 64, then you have to select 64. And you have to choose your Windows system also, like Windows 7. I'm using Windows 7, right? I'll click Windows 7 32 bit. Enter next, we click next. So here are my laptop drivers. All these are my laptop drivers. So you click on your driver and you can directly download. You get this button, you click on download. It's here downloading. So that's it guys. If you like this video, then please click like button, is below this video, and leave some comments also guys. Thank you for watching. Subscribe me. Bye bye. Have a nice day.